The maze the prisoner spoke of. I should follow the runes in the code he gave me. It seems I've reached some kind of chamber. Thank you. Withered and decaying bodies stuffed in. Why are there so many?
Now you're beginning to understand, Detective. This mystery is much larger than three missing people. If you want to find that family before they join the other corpses, you must hurry. I have a feeling they're still alive. Thank you, Detective. As promised, I will tell you the story of your foe. Beware, though, for it reaches far into the past, beyond belief and imagination. In the beginning, there were 12 Reapers, ancient spirits of the cruelest and foulest ilk. Through their dark rituals, they would spread evil, despair, death. Their atrocious deeds were not aimless, though. They summoned and served their High Lord, Archdemon Osmond, the strongest and most powerful being in the pits of hell, who wreaked havoc through the world, bringing terror and destruction. Each time you bring another relief piece, I will tell you more, and by the way, here's another artifact.
What on earth was that? What is that strange light phenomenon? It's not the first time I've seen it. It was that fog raven thing that attacked the camper trailer. And the park, it looks deserted?
Thank you. I must watch. I must watch.
What happened? Nothing. Something. Nothing. I've been living here for a long time. I must watch. If anything happens, I must... I like birds. There used to be so many of them here. I like birds and collecting things. You would be surprised at... I don't remember how long. Here, take a look at this. I found it all just a while. All this stuff. It's from the Simpsons camper. The blue butterfly pendant is in the picture, too. It belongs to Becky's mother. The locket. It was mine once, but I don't remember why I thought it was valuable. You can keep it. Thank you. This souvenir shop doesn't seem to be selling souvenirs. License plates? Car keys? Air fresheners? What does this mean? This should put the bear into a nice, deep sleep. One wouldn't find better evidence of what happened here. Now to find new batteries and see what happens next.